with from grade 5 at last section we talk about excretion. You remember we talk about types of wastes. Type of wastes are solid wastes and excretory materials. Excretory materials as carbon dioxide gas, excess of water and salts, and nitrogenous wastes. Nitrogenous wastes as urea and uric acid. Today we talk about urinary system. Urinary system help us to get rid of harmful substances as nitrogenous wastes, excess salt, and excess water. Urinary system filter blood from nitrogenous wastes. So we can define the urinary system. It is a system that clarifies blood from nitrogenous wastes as urea, uric acid, excess salt, and excess water. Clarify blood means remove wastes from blood or filter blood. The location of urinary system. Urinary system located inside abdominal cavity near backbone. Function of urinary system. It filters the blood from some excess salt, urea, uric acid, and the other wastes material. And it excretes this wastes outside the body in form of urine. Urinary system filters the blood from wastes, and this wastes collected and excreted out the body in the form of urine. The structure of urinary system. Urinary system consists of two kidneys, two ureters, and urinary bladder. It consists of three main parts: two kidneys, two ureters, and urinary bladder. برضو هنا عندنا الليبل بتاع urinary system. برضو لازم نحاول نعمل الليبل عليه. هنا عندي two kidney, two ureter, and urinary bladder. دلوقتي عايزين نعرف ازاي urinary system بيشتغل. احنا قلنا تاني function of urinary system. It filter blood from nitrogenous wastes, excess salt, and excess water. طب ازاي urinary system بيعمل كده؟ زي ما احنا شايفين هنا في الليبل. There are artery and vein connected to two kidneys. Artery carry blood from all body parts with nitrogenous wastes and they transport it inside two kidneys. Again, artery carry blood with nitrogenous wastes, excess salt, and excess water to two kidneys. Then the blood when enter into two kidneys. Each one kidney contains 1 million of minute tubeless. يعني ايه؟ minute tubeless يعني عندنا انابيب رفيعة خالص عاملة زي الفلتر اللي عندنا في البيت. تعمل ايه؟ minute tubeless filter blood from nitrogenous wastes, excess salt, and excess water. Then the blood change into pure blood. The pure blood transfer from two kidneys to the heart through vein. So vein carry pure blood from two kidneys to the heart, and the heart pump pure blood to all body parts. Then kidney collect the nitrogenous wastes, excess salt, and excess water and form urine. The urine transfer from two kidney to this narrow tubes. This narrow tubes called ureters. Ureters transport urine from two kidneys to urinary bladder. Again, two ureters. transport urine from two kidneys to urinary bladder. The urinary bladder, a balloon like sac. It receives urine from two ureters and stores it until it expels out the body through narrow tube called urethra.
Because this affects kidney function.